you the question. What age did the Buddha marry? What is her name?
Anuja.
Yeah?
Anuja.
Nija.
Anuja.
Anuja. Anuja, can you answer? What is the, did the Buddha marry? You see the paper? The top? When he was 16, right? When he was 16, he got married.
Hello?
And what is the Prince Siddhartha wife name? What is the name of Prince Siddhartha wife?
Okay, mommy.
What is his name? Subhati, right? Can you say?
Yeah.
Yasudhara, very good. Very good. You see? And how many years did the prince stay with his wife? 13 years, right? After 13 years, where did he go? What?
He went to outside.
Outside. Outside where?
Outside.
No, he went to the forest. Forest. What for did he go?
Meditating.
For meditating, right? Now, I have a quiz. You have to answer. Okay, please. Come and sit down. Let me ask one question. Prince Siddhartha was born where? No, wait. I have to ask from them. I will say you the four names, okay? You have to choose the correct one. Right? Prince Siddhartha was born in Kapilavattu, Isarpatana, Varanasi, Lumbini. Where? Lumbini. Right? And the next question. What was the name of the Prince Siddhartha father? I'll say four, and you have to choose one. Okay? King Asoka, King Bimbisara, King Suddhodana, King Kusala. From this side. No, from. Okay. Can you say? Very good, very good. You see, she can answer very nicely. Yeah. Okay. This now question number three. At the plowing festival, the king found Prince Siddhartha under the rose apple tree. What did he do? He was working, meditating, sleeping, or crying?
Meditating,
yeah, very good. The number four question. Prince Siddhartha was born